Hello everybody, and welcome back to Abeer and Animals. Happy New Year everyone, it's 2024, and as always, we look back at the year that has just gone by. It's been very fun. Like, trips have been here and there, not as many trips than that in 2022, but good as it's all right. Lots of birding activity, etc., etc. So, we are looking back at the top 5 encounters of the year 2023. So, our first encounter comes early in the year with a bird which was casually strolling around Windflower Resort. Get ready to meet a very funny joker kind of bird.
Then, near the playground, we meet our friend, the Hooper, yet again. It is a beautiful bird, and I just couldn't resist taking shots of it. It at the playground was doing the same thing as it was near the lawn.
Whoa, that Hooper was cute, right? Our next encounter comes in the Salim Ali Bird Sanctuary, where two birds and a reptile converge with each other in a totally unexpected twist. Get ready to meet three creatures in one.
Here, I was filming a black-headed ibis going on about its day when all of a sudden a mugger crocodile appeared. This completely took me by surprise. It was a juvenile croc, and the ibis in the background was foraging for food happily. There was also an intermediate egret right there. The scene could not be any better, but just then, and we saw that the ibis flew to another branch.
That was a real unexpected turn, wasn't it? Our next encounter comes late in the year with another totally unexpected animal who was having a nightclub near the swimming pool. Wait till you see a party when the humans are gone.
More than 10 frogs were flocking the swimming pool, and they were all over the place. This means food. However, we didn't have enough time to investigate exactly what was going on. But all the frogs were up to something in their nightclub. The swimming pool was surrounded by frogs. I caught this frog on the divider between the swimming zone and the natural pool. There are a couple here, as no frog is singular. This one, I creeped up stealthily behind its back to get a shot at the swimming pool stairs, but it didn't budge. It didn't budge one bit. Now I moved a little more side.
Whoa, they were having a real party, weren't they? It was cool. So our next encounter comes in the eastern province of Sri Lanka, in the Indian Ocean of the Bay of Trincomalee. Wait till you see a joyful encounter with one of the most joyful and playful animals on earth.
And the beautiful and clean Indian Ocean. And then a bit later, our guide spotted the dolphins. The dolphins always come before the whales, and this was one of the best dolphin sightings that I think we will ever get. The dolphins came so close to us, or the boat came so close to them. No matter what, it was just an amazing sighting. Jumping out of the water and showing themselves very, very close to our boat. We were elated to see these amazing wild creatures in their natural habitat, but not in the dolphinarium. It was an amazing sight to see them coming so close. They had again gone far, but our boat quickly kept up with them. And we again got close sighting. In this shot though, they aren't so close, but the dolphins are very, very fast. So as soon as they appear, they disappear immediately.
Whoa, those dolphins were really playful. If you know, dolphins love to play in the bow of boats. So this was a regular occurrence. So our last one is fairly easy, considering the amount of wildlife sightings we've had. The only big cat of the year in Yala National Park. Wait till you see one of the most fantastic sightings we would get of a big cat on this channel.
The big moment that recently came to Yala, the Sri Lankan leopard, finally appeared in front of our eyes, sitting on a tree, but sitting under a tree. But it didn't stay for too long as it started going towards the bush, like it did not like us too much. But we were very happy with the glimpse of the leopard that we got. And this is a photo of the leopard disappearing into the wilderness.
So that leopard was casually sitting under a tree, took us by surprise. It was very nice to see it. So that caps off. So these are the 5 encounters of 2023 that we really need to look back at. So this also caps off a brilliant season 6. And if you stuck around this entire season, I thank you. And don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. And a lot more to come in 2024. And I can guarantee 2024 will be just as good as 2023, maybe even better. So, see you and bye-bye.